Night Digimon here, welcome back to Newer Tomorrow Better CX! In our episode, we have the Peter the Midpark, and in this episode, we're gonna be continuing on! So, let's just go! We're World 8 of 3. Wicked Gale Bell. Gale Bell? I probably read that wrong. I apologize for that guy. Alright, let's get whoa! Okay! We got a win mechanic! Wham mechanic, wow. Wham. Yo. Mario Kart? Yes, it is Mario Kart 8! It's Mario Kart 8 from that one desert home track! Mario Kart 8, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe! I know what it is! I even know what track several times! Jumped over to Poke, he is now, I can try to continue on. But I know this music! I 100% in Mario Kart 8. Bunch. Okay. There we go! No! Stupid Pokey! Alright, I made the checkpoint! Thank goodness! I pretty much the main mechanic of this level. Oh god. No, Mario! Oh my... Jump, Mario! Jump! No! And apparently for me, I got a big mushroom, so that can make the level a bit easier. It really does! Really? What? Okay, well, I made that section easier. Oh my goodness, okay. Jeez, not gonna make it just a... Okay, now it's gone. Oh, hold up. Okay, good. Got it for the wind came. I did not want the wind to blow away my flower. That fire part, that would have really sucked. No! I don't know if we can get to the vibe. Really? No! I definitely need this fire flower in order to make it through. Hold on, gotta wait for the wind to go one more time. You know what? It's fine! It's not fine! Dang it! Dang, now I can just make it- There we go! Awesome! Finally beat that level! That took me a bunch of tries, but I beat it, now let's continue on! Oh, that just unlocks. Okay, it just unlocked one off Mutter Mouse. I don't really need it. Sky Glare Dryland. Oh no. Oh, we have the Angry Moon and the Angry Sun. Hey, Pokemon Sun and Moon reference. No, Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. Yeah. Yeah, but seriously, Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. I feel like they could have done a few more things extra to it, ended up just one extra Z leader. I think. Oh god! Angry Sun from Mario Brothers 3. No! Oh! Crap! What? Wow! It's more precise. Okay. This could be challenging. This could be. Gotta outpace that. Oh my god! Fudge! Alright, we're halfway. Now, as I'm trying to say about Pokemon Ultra and Ultra Moon, I feel like they could have done a bit more with that game. I understand it's not exactly a sequel, but it's not exactly a remake. It just ain't not a Pokemon game with an alternate story, which I hear the story is really sad with Pokemon. I mean, don't get me wrong, I think the game is probably good. I mean, I haven't got the game myself, but okay, now we got the Angry Moon! Wait, does that move from the jaw? Wait, it bit! What did it just bit at me? What did that moon just... Ice? The moon's... It's an ice type! Oh my god! The freaking moon's an ice type! Okay. Even though that won't do much, but it gives me an extra hit point, so that's awesome. Now, can I jump over here? Oh god, got both of them at me. I don't care about the star coins, I just want to beat the level. Please, there we go! Second try! I love the Mushroom House, or a One-Up House, or a Big Mushroom House. Yeah, they really should have done more with Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, but hey, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? All they had, pretty much added, was like one Alolan type, and then like 400 something plus Pokemon to the game. But it's one of those odd things in Pokemon series, you know? So I'm really looking forward to the Pokemon game on the Switch. I'm really wondering to see what that's gonna be. All right, we got the Roger Jr. area, which is a bunch of broken pipe. That was a cannon! I thought that was a bunch of broken pipes! Ironclad Battleation. I did not read the rest of that. I apologize for that, guys. Yo! I find that hilarious! I find that freaking. Survive the first little area. You know what? That's right. But Jill, you guys, tell me, is Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon worth it? I mean, I played majority of the Pokemon games. Yeah, pretty much almost all the mainline Pokemon games. But is Ultra Moon really worth it? I mean, it's so similar to Pokemon Sun and Moon, but with some differences, obviously. I did that to myself. That was all on me. Oh no, and a boomerang pearl. Oh no. Alright, boomerang got me. The boomerang has gotten me. Alright, made it past the boomerang. That boomerang bro now. But really? How much do you want to bet it's gonna be a hammer bro? A regular hammer bro? A sumo bro! Okay, thank goodness, because I did not want to lose my normal side. Checkpoint! Awesome! So it won't be so bad. But seriously, is Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon worth it? Was it worth the $40? But I do hear Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon is better than the original one, though. I do hear that it's better. Besides from the Ultra Beast, I mean, what else did Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon have to bring? Tell me in the comments section below. I want to know, because I'm definitely interested in it, because I love the Pokemon franchise, but I'm not... I wouldn't say exactly hype for it. I mean, I know the hype is already gone, it's been out here for a while, but I'm just... I should play it on my own time or not. And we have one more... Hit point! Come on! Bring it! Alright, made it past. Now we can go fight the mid-boss. So is this gonna be Bowser Jr. again? Like the most epic Bowser Jr. fight? Possibly? Probably? Alright. Oh! Somebody else! What? A mole? Monty Mole? Wait, oh, it's an auto-scroll level. Or, oh, well, I thought it was an auto-scroll level, like King Boo. Dang it, I wanted to do a ground pound, now I have to do a third time. Oh no. Shit, no, no! For what? Finally, I beat it! That took way too long! Oh my goodness, that took way too freaking long! Alright. A bridge? All that for a bridge. Ooh, I'm seeing ashes. Wow, the leg is real. The leg is so real. And there's the final level. Yes, I'd like to save my progress. But I don't want to end the video right. I don't want to end the video right here. I'm going to do at least one more level. Oh my goodness, delay! Alright. Basalt Bay. Basalt Bay. Alright. Oh! Yo! Hey, we're just running with a tweet! Yo, the music is dope though. I'm loving the music. The music is... Yeah, the music from the Robot is weird. It's just, the music is dope. In this level. Yeah, that's the thing earlier about Pokemon. Alright, for Gen... Alright, for the Pokemon game on the Switch, it's apparently heavily rumored to be Gen 8. Now, I want to know something for you, about you guys. What are your expectations if the Pokemon game is Gen 8? What is your expectations for Gen 8? Possibly, if it is Gen 8. Pokemon for the Switch. Alright, now I can continue on with the level. Okay, there's gotta be a checkpoint nearby. Checkpoint! Made it past the other things! Oh my goodness! So many asteroids coming down at once! Okay, I wasn't quick enough. It's alright, I'm still alive! I'm gonna make it through this level. I actually want the hammer suit. The hammer suit is overpowered. I swear that was pure luck! It's alright, I'm still alive. I made it! Yes! Awesome! Really?
Oh yeah, Mushroom Town.
Really? I'm not even trying for these Mushroom Towns. I swear, just... Alrighty then, alrighty. Enjoying the video, make sure to super smash the like for me and all subscribe and stay up to date on that score. It's truly appreciated. Thank y'all so very much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Woo!